So, I did this to my truck today. I tried to make a U-turn and the pole, stepping in water, really, Jen, jeez. Anyway, and the pole was a little too close. And so, yeah, dented it and got the paint rubbed off from the pole. So, luckily, my girlfriend works for a dealership and she took pictures and she's gonna see if they can bang it out and, touch it up. So, anyway, that was my afternoon. Hope you guys are having a better one.